think it's important for us to use this as a good preparation game heading into to the qualifiers. We don't get that much time together as we used to, and so we really need to use this time to work on our partnerships, make sure that we're on the same page in terms of tactics and bringing that Canadian ID to our games, and also getting used to performing under pressure, because for the qualifications there's going to be the pressure to qualify, and I think playing at home there's also pressure to perform, so kind of using that and learning how to cope.
I think it's about the little things that we can actually learn from this game, the little things that we can improve on coming from France into this game as well. So hopefully we'll take small steps forward. This team is at a level where we can take giant steps forward, but small steps in improving ourselves for the World Cup qualifiers.
Germany is ranked number 3 in the world, and I expect them to have a performance that shows that. I think that playing in front of a massive crowd in Canada is going to give them a little bit of a spark for that last game before they get a little bit of a break. Yeah, I think they're going to come here with that German attitude. They want to win. They're going to try to physically dominate us, and they're also good technicians, so I expect that of them. It's going to be a fun physical game, I think.
I know there'll be a lot of supporting going on, and having a sold-out crowd for a friendly, that's not usual. So we're definitely looking forward to it, and you know, happy for all the people who are turning up. Hopefully they'll just see players on the pitch enjoying themselves. That's the most important thing to me. So for me, the love of the game is everything. If you don't love the game, you cannot play. These players on the pitch, they'll hopefully express a lot of love for the game.